What's going on, GameDad fam? I'm Josh, the GameDad, and this is Bebe's Kids. So, for those who don't know what this is, in 1992, a movie came out called Robin Harris's Bebe's Kids, and it was based on a comedy sketch by a guy named Robin Harris. A really funny sketch, by the way. Like, I would advise anyone who's never heard of it or seen it to this day, go look on YouTube, Bebe's, Robin Harris, Bebe's Kids. The stand-up sketch is still funny to this day. But the movie follows three, mostly it focuses around the three Bebe's three kids. Those are these three kids who are popping up now. On the left is Khalil, voiced by Marquise Houston. In the middle was LaShawn, voiced by, I want to say, Janelle Harris. And then the baby there is Pee-wee, who is voiced by Tone Luke, which is funny for several reasons. For whatever reason, they don't let you play as Pee-wee. But I will be Khalil, not because it's a whole I'm a boy, I'm playing a boy thing, but because Marquise Houston, and I say this as a straight guy, is bae. Okay? Enjoy your stay. Now, here's the thing about this game. It sucks. I love the movie. I love the comedy sketch. Okay, they're both incredibly funny. This is one of the worst games ever made. You can see it's choppy. It's slow. And every enemy takes a million hits. Oh my god. I'm doing this because, like, mostly because I needed something I knew I could limit myself to playing one session of. And I knew I would not play this more than one session. Yeah, that many hits to kill one guy. That's real. This is real, fam. You cannot play, as I said, you cannot play as Pee-wee as well. But here's my thing. I want to know who looked at Bebe's Kids, the movie. Just a movie. Like, I get it. Anything could, you know, Home Improvement could be licensed. You know, whatever. But who looked at a movie about little kids in misadventures and said, you know what this should be? Beat 'em up. It should involve them just fighting people. And if they lose, essentially, it should involve adults beating up little kids. Also, thank God for this 3-second loop of music. That's it. That's all you're getting. Doom-doom-doom-ba-doom-ba-doom-ba-doom-ba-doom. I thankfully didn't own this as a kid. I did play it. Because, you know, I liked Bebe's Kids. But I did not own it. Basically, your best bet is to try and see if you can get the bad guys to kind of force themselves against a side so you can just keep punching. That's legit the strategy. But notice the time at the top. I'm actually running down to where I'm not sure I'll be able to do. See, here's the thing. The game is actually hard because you will have difficulty. If you don't find time, if you just lollygag around, you will have difficulty beating all the enemies fast enough that you actually get to progress. It's terrible. It's awful. And it's Bebe's Kids. I'm going to probably talk more about the movie than anything. Because, again, the movie had a great cast. It also, playing the role of Robin Harris, who was the guy who did the comedy sketch. Oh, God. I don't think I have enough time to beat him. Oh, shoot. I certainly don't have enough time to beat two. Okay. I gotta do no! I was trying to see if I can I could get him to come over here and I could try and get a double whammy situation. Ah! Oh, God. Oh, okay, I just had to enter the House of Glass. They don't let you progress by a certain point, so it's hard to tell. That right there was Robin Harris. He was voiced by Faze on Love. So,
I ain't saying jack!
And now you're in the House of Glass. So that's basically why they don't let you play Pee-wee because, you know, they use him for things in the game. But, like... I'm not really sure what it is I'm supposed to do here. I don't know. I played it as a kid, but I had difficulty getting past the first level, and it was at a friend's house, so I was like, yeah, we're... I'd rather just watch the movie, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I can't move down. All I can really do is, like, take hits or duck. L and R don't do nothing. I can't punch stuff out of the air. Okay. Wait, I think I just did. I think that's what I gotta do. I think I gotta punch this stuff out of the air. I guess. Maybe if I jump punch so that... Okay, yeah. Oh, okay, I'm dead. Heck of a game. I'm engaging in unauthorized leisure activities. Allow me to escort you to a more suitable attraction. And you're back at the beginning. As the rules go, no vibes, no bevies, no bevies, no vibes. No bevies, no bevies, no vibes, no bevies, no bevies, no bevies, no vibes, no bevies. And they have three flavors of ice cream. Based on the pictures, I would assume strawberry, vanilla, and circle. Meanwhile, this guy behind the stand is just watching me beat the ever-loving hell out of this CIA agent. And just letting it happen. Ricky Rouse over here, dancing around, waiting for his turn. Don't worry, Ricky. I'll get to you. Oh my god, this game is terrible. A beat-em-up should not take this many hits. It's awful. I can't even... Like, I'm running out of things to say because I don't think I need to talk about how bad it is. Because I think it's fairly obvious how bad it is, but I'm not sure. So please, let me know in the comments if I'm crazy. I kind of would rather just start quoting. We're like, we Bebe's kids. We don't die, we multiply. And like I said, the great part is Pee-wee was voiced by Tone Luke, so he had a real super deep voice, so he'd be like, oh yeah. Which is great for multiple reasons. That was not a Tone Luke impersonation in the slightest, by the way. That was just me trying to give you a generic deep voice. I can't get as low a voice as Tone Luke. In fact, the only thing I could properly impersonate slash quote of Tone Luke would be oh god, this is the problem. Real quick, the problem is, like, graphically it's just lazy because you know they're capable of better, but these graphics look like an old MS-DOS game. Like, I'm playing, I don't know, the Secret Island of Dr. Quandary, which I would rather play than this. A can of Diet Pepsi, clearly, on that counter. But yeah, if I was to quote Tone Luke, I'd probably quote Tone Luke in, Blank Check. If you remembered, that was him in that movie. He was, he was Juice. Okay. I don't know nothing about no Eagles landing. Okay. Nothing about no... things rhyming, and I definitely don't know nothing about no chickens in the coop. That was him. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. This game is terrible. Alright, so I made it to the... Let me see if I can beat this House of Glass. So maybe I've got to break things, but only...
I ain't seen Jack.
but only if it's the glass vase. I want to see if I can get past this. At the very least. Like, you know, challenge myself. Okay, yeah, so it's got to be the blue glass, which, or clear, really. And the pink doesn't count. Or does it? I keep getting conflicting answers. Okay. So it's stupid, but at least it's simple. Yep. The lack of proper feedback is incredible, let me tell you. So I get back health based on how much time I have left. That's not stupid in a game that really just wastes your time. What the? Okay. I don't have enough time for this, though. I only have 100-something seconds. Oh god, it's the same music. It's the same music. Folks, I can't do this. I can't do this. I'm gonna see if I can make it to whatever the next little minigame type level is. Because I've got these guys in a lock- No! I had him in lockdown. I had him getting wall comboed all day. You know. Hyper parries. Parry combos, reversals. Super combo. I've tried every button. Oh, I have a kick! Is the kick stronger? I don't know if the kick is stronger, but it has a wind-up. Might be stronger, but the punch is faster. Maybe that's the secret? Is the secret art of Bebe's Kids the art of the kick? The art of the Bebe's kick? Is that what it is? People remember Bebe's Kids, right? Like, listen, I understand I'm 30. And I know this movie came out full well 27 years ago. But I feel like I can't... Like, people remember Bebe's Kids. They have to. If you haven't seen it, I urge you to. Or, like I said, to at least look up the stand-up. But don't play this ever. Like, when I put this down, I'll be erasing all traces of Bebe's Kids, the game, from my life. And I will never be consuming anything Bebe's Kids related that isn't the movie or the stand-up act again, for certain. But go watch it, please. Shout out below if you've heard of Bebe's Kids, please. Like, make sure I'm... Let me not be crazy. Please, let somebody else know about this game. So, here's this. Like, if you've seen Bebe's Kids, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you haven't seen Bebe's Kids, like, comment, and subscribe. I don't know. I guess just leave a comment, you know. Just put, like, seen it or not, I guess. But, you know, say, you know, or at least have you heard of it. Or if you've seen the stand-up special. So I can just walk right in, right? Or I guess I gotta find the door, even though it's right in front of me. Good, because I almost got mauled by a freaking dog. Oh, God, this is terrible. What is this? Let's hat out from the security guards in here. It was a young Marquise Houston as well. I believe he had already been Roger in Sister Sister, but I'm not sure. Is this a maze? Is this a maze? Was I supposed to jump across? Could I even jump that far? Do I have the ability to, like, run at all? I can duck. A duck is not a run. I don't know what I'm doing. It's a maze. It's a maze. They said, you know what this beat-em-up needs? It needs a haunted house and a maze. There's nowhere to go. I can't. Folks, I gotta... I can't. Oh no, even worse. It's a maze. and you don't necessarily know the way to go. I can't pick up the bone, so why is there a bone? Oh, that's how. Oh, I have a bone. What do I do with the bone? Every song in this game is a 3-second loop. I can't. That's what it says. When you pause the game. Folks, like if you liked it, dislike if you didn't, leave me some feedback. Subscribe if you want to see more and share with your friends. I got nothing left. I'm the Game Dad. I'm out of here. Take it easy, Game Dad fam. Alrighty.